When I traveled to the Philippines back in 2011 to celebrate my birthday, it became my worst travel experience ever. In the first night, my passport, credit card, iPhone and camera got stolen, and I ended up being stranded without money, food and any travel documents in one of the most dangerous cities in the world. It took more than 2 weeks to get a new passport and some cash to buy a new flight ticket. And as soon as I entered the plane, I swore to myself that I will never come back. But here I am. I decided to go back to this country I never wanted to see again, to face my fears and see if it's actually that bad. And here it is, my month in the Philippines.
I could count them if I want to. All these years I wasted on you. You gave up. I grew.
Yeah.